our HR online.
Here you go, Layla. Here.
Can you watch me do it?
Yeah.
That's my first burnt chicken dinner I made for you. You love it, you hate it, and you never touch it. Right then I said, I cried and I said, I love you so much. Nobody else would eat my crappy food and think that it's good. I knew it wasn't good. I was like, throw it away. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. And he literally just ate it. No expression. He just ate it, but he kept saying, this is good. I was like, I know it's not good. Throw it away.
Aww.
I wouldn't eat it, and I wouldn't feed it to Jeremy. But he ate it, and he had seconds. Right then, that's when I literally, like, totally fell in love with him. And I was like, you are the best human being I've ever met in my life. And I never want to go a day without you.
Aww.
What are we going to do with the cheese? Put the cheese
on? The rest of the cheese.
The rest of it? All of it?
All of it. And we'll cover it with foil, stick it in the fridge, and then tomorrow we'll just...
Is it going to fit in the fridge?
The
do I need to move out
see.
Some stuff? Oh, you already moved out the stuff. Okay. Is it going to fit? I don't know.
I moved some stuff. I need
okay.
to I moved...
Our fridge is really big because you can put things in there, like dishes like this. Even like my really big sheet pans, you can put in this way. And I love
it's
that.
Deep.
Yes, it's very deep. Like our love, honey, it's very deep. It's as deep as our love, like the Bee Gees sang.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. And then